So this is Riley here. Check out his YouTube channel, Riley Lees. Come on. Not even a cannonball. This is how it's done.
Logan, I'm warning you, it's cold. No, this is a cannonball.
No, that was a cannonball. That's how you do it. Mom, the crab feels weird, Mom.
Look. Feels what, slimy?
Yeah. No, it feels like there's stuff under there.
I have to vacuum it.
No, there's leaves.
Oh, yeah, they're probably.
Can you skim it?
You have to vacuum it.
Yeah, look. It's leaves.
I know, but you have to skim the top a little more.
No. Logan, are you going to do a flip?
I don't have to do a front flip.
Do a flip.
No, this is too stout.
I don't care.
How my dad wants to flip off the side. But this is too stout. Yeah, Mom, you got to skim this.
You mean vacuum it?
The skim it!
I had Owen skim it today. Where is it?
There was no, he didn't skim it that good.
Oh,
just
right.
Just jump.
What do you want me to do?
Just do a cannonball. No. Yeah, do a cannonball. This is how you do a cannonball.
No, that's a flip. That was a flip.
No, it's a cannonball.
No, I did a flip. I did a front flip. The bottom of the poop is so weird. The liquids.
This is a cannonball.
What, the shark didn't do anything?
Look, see? Look.
Mom, I know it did me, but it's just so weird.
Is it slimy?
No, it just, it's leaking.
Oh, yeah, I gotta vacuum it.
Logan, I literally sat on the bottom for a second.
Are you ready? Next is probably going to call the back. Get this off my foot.
I'm not doing that.
Well, if you guys stir it up, I'll go through the filter.
Wait.
Well, it will start to stir up stuff, and we can skim it.
Ready?
Right. What you got? You got noodles. Alright, you want the vacuum cleaner?
No!
Yes!
No!
Yes! Right, we gotta vacuum it.
What?
Vacuum the pool. So the leaves get out.
It doesn't matter.
It does. It's just so weird.